Christmas. If only we could keep this love we feel within our hearts for all mankind at Christmas time and when the new year starts. This special time of year, it seems, brings out those hearts of gold. We celebrate the birth of God with gifts for young and old. And while all nature slumbers deep beneath the frosty earth, the holly and the ivy, with the mistletoe for mirth, encircled on the big front door with berries in a ring, while muffled up in coats and scarves, we all with joy do sing. Then, in the kitchen, busy hands ensure that all are fed. The pastry on the mincemeat pies handmade, not bought instead. And though our presents, great and small, may not all perfect be, they represent a greater gift, God's love for you and me.